My name is Jeb Greenstone. I'm the owner and fabricator of Cutworm Specialties, located in Hayesville, North Carolina. Cutworm Specialties is a hot rod manufacturer. We manufacture complete hot rods and or parts for hot rods. Depending on what you define as a hot rod, for many years, but from scratch I've been building hot rods for 2 years. Cutworm was my grandfather's nickname, and this is his old shop. He had a general store here, and I needed a place to operate a business and to do what I do, and this was perfect place to do it. So I've made do with what's here and made do with what's not here. And if it wasn't for him, then I wouldn't have a shop. My grandfather got the nickname Cutworm from high school football. He was running back in high school and he was really quick, and I guess that's people started calling him Cutworm. My grandfather was, I guess you could say, a hot rodder before there was actually hot rodding. He had some old 20s and 30s Model A's and Model T's, and I guess the cool thing to do back then was to take the fenders off of them. They stripped them down and used them for different stuff and tore up dirt roads on them. So. I guess he was sort of a hot rodder. I can modify or fabricate just about anything within reason. And I can make parts for existing hot rods, and I can do modifications to existing hot rods. I offer a line of parts and pieces such as grills and links and axles and stuff like that. If anybody wants any more information about how to get a hold of me, they can go to cutwormspecialties.com, visit us there, or they can go to the Facebook icon there and visit us on Facebook. We'll be right back.
Thank you. help out. They all talk. You just don't get this. Amazing. Well, I appreciate it.